So walk us through
Yep.
what's dirty keto for you. What are the sources of food that some people are
Yeah.
getting pulled into that are doing this keto diet and food that's not so healthy?
Yeah, so for breakfast, I'll have some type of, super cheap bacon, some keto cereal, which there's exists keto cereal now.
So ironic.
I'll have, yeah, that's okay. I'll have eggs with like a cup of cheese on my eggs. just a lot of cheese on that. And then, I'll snack on some keto bars or some keto cookies and lots of nuts. So almonds, cashews, like all the nuts that are low in carbs. I have my air quotes up there, of course, but those things are tend to be overeaten on keto as well. And then for lunch, I'll have some type of like frozen keto pizza, like a whole large pizza, which is crazy. Lots more cheese on that. And then for dinner, something similar, some type of like fatty meat, maybe like burgers and cheese and avocados and eggs and nothing I would say horrible. Just the quality of the food is a lot cheaper. Oh, and then my coffee, I have tons of sugar-free creamers and whipped cream and butter and coconut oil and heavy cream. So you put a cup of coffee with 500 calories of fat in it as well on top of my keto food that I'm eating. And it's just a copious amount of fat.